Hello there, I'm ArtisticGamer7. I'm back with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and we're actually inside the shrine that I was in last, and this one looks like it's got quite a bit going on compared to what I'm going to be doing in this one. Do know I don't want to be crushed by this here. That one looks different from the others. I don't know if that means anything. But it definitely, oh no! Ow. Get up, Link, Link, Link. Oh my god, Link. I just started the episode and I've already died. Anyway. So yeah, let's try to figure this shrine out. And if you haven't seen up to this point yet, or are a little confused how I got here, and such like that, I will have a link in the description to the Breath of the Wild playlist. So that you can check out what at. Not really quite sure. See, these look different. They look different. Go, 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 go. Let me get a chest. Maybe they just look different because they're meant to try to call attention to that or something. I don't know. Go, Link, go. There's another one about to roll down. Haha! Woohoo! I can't go anywhere from there, so I guess here's next. How the heck am I supposed to do this? One, two, three. So they pop out at the same time. There's one, two. Well, I don't know how to do it. Ow. See, that still happens. Unless I stop it literally as one pops out there, but I can't. This is risky. Real risky. There's one rolling down. Oh, wait. Okay. I wasn't even. Frustrating. Honestly, what I might do, I might need. I don't really want to use one that's got a defense attached to it. So I'm just gonna eat this. I'll admit, today I don't have very much time. To record, at least like right now I don't. Okay. That's just empty. And I might need the upgrade for this, but I still don't see how I would do it. It hit that one. Crawl on these! Well, that one looked shot. Where'd you hurt? Like, I really don't get this one. The only thing I think is maybe if I stop that one right there and let the rest of them roll. Okay. I'm gonna give this one more shot. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna come back to it. Because like I said, I don't have like a good bit of time. I don't have like enough time to record to get stuck on a puzzle. Blech. Have fun. Oh, I can't use it. Yeah, I was like, why? See, they didn't end up. If they would get out of the way fast enough, I could maybe do it. Okay. Or maybe the very last. No, it still brings down the rest of them. I have to get the first one. Okay. Roll out of the way. Oh, this ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work! This ain't gonna work. If he wouldn't take so long to get up. Like, he takes way too long to get up. No. No. I don't know why I would say quit, but I don't have to finish one, do I? I can go back, right? Yes. Okay. That one I'll have to think on a bit. I'm not sure on that one. Because I feel like there is a strategy and I feel like you have to. I may need the stasis upgraded because I don't think I've upgraded the stasis yet. I think that's one I still need to upgrade. So, I have to do that later. So, I'm gonna move just a little bit ways and go on the map and put a here so that I know that I didn't technically finish and that I can come back to it later. I do know at one point I was saying I was wanting to get a lot of the orbs so that I could get more. And I technically have quite a few orbs at this point that I could go get more hearts, and I know where one of the goddess statues is. But I think right now I'm not gonna head to that. I'm gonna sort of hope that I find one. Because I want more stamina and I want more hearts, but I think I'm gonna do the hearts first, then the stamina. Go! I need 4 orbs each time, I'm pretty sure. I think it's 4, if I remember correctly. I still don't think this horse totally still trusts me, but it's cool, it's fine. It's whatever. I do need to get to that tower, which the purple mark is what I think is the tower. So, let's... Oh yeah, wait. 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 Where is it? It was still here. Yes. What did I do with it? Did it fall somewhere? No, it's behind me. Let's bring my buddy back. Come on, buddy. Hello, buddy. Hello. It's nice to have you back. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. But this is apparently like the land of Eldeen, which is usually a pretty common name that I remember. I will say that my temperature thing is going... It's not in the middle. Maw of Death Mountain. Oh goodness. Hello. He's having fun chasing this thing. I guess he decided to give up. Are these gonna be sun shrooms or something? I'd imagine. Yep. Hello! Okay! You okay? Dripping with a cold sweat after that. Here, take this for helping me out in that dilemma. Oh, thank you! I thought that was more of my dilemma than your dilemma, but oh, hey! Is it normal for magma bombs to not rain down non-stop? I just don't understand the weather around here. Alright, let's get down to base tax. What? Yeah. Feel free to browse my wares. Let me see what you got. Alright, yes. This stuff. I don't know what I would use this stuff for. Other than to sell it. Unless there's someone out there that actually, needs them, is what I was trying to say. I am gonna go and sell all of these monster things. I know they can make elixirs and stuff, but I haven't yet figured out how to really do elixirs yet. So I'm not really too concerned about it, and I would rather have rupees if I need to buy things. Of course. I might do this some other time. Actually. We'll see. Let me sell these, since there's a lot of them. See how many it gets me? 60. Okay. I'll... maybe... That's it for now. Maybe we'll meet again down the road. Okay. There he goes again. If you end up catching that thing after I get on this horse, I'm gonna be very, very annoyed. Even though there's a guard. Whoa. What the heck? Why is there so many of these things? Oh no. What is this? Take it! Can I not search the guardian? Does this one have nothing in it? Someone already took the stuff out of it, apparently. That wrong button. Okay, listen. That is a... Did Wolf Link just go flying? I was gonna say, that was the wrong arrow to use. But I used it anyway. Can I... Are none of these guardians searchable? Are they so... Nope. Opponents, dangerous out there. Okay, so I'm running into more of these moving guardians, and they scare the crap out of me. Stay away! My horse. My horse probably hates me at this point. Here you go. Sorry about that. Also, do you want this? Here you go. You want it? He's like, nah, I'm good for now. Okay, listen. Fona, we're gonna go to the left. Because the right is scared. I ain't going that way. Apparently we ain't going this way either. I don't even know if this is really technically a path that I should probably have my horse on. You okay, Becker? I don't even think this is technically a path I can have my horse. But here's the thing, that thing is... Wait, which way is it? Right there! Okay. Well, I guess we're climbing from now. This looks like this once used to be where some lava came down at one point. Don't know how I feel about that. Leave me alone. I need some more arrows. What? Like, this is no. Friggin'. Ow. I am on fire. And I can't run. What is this? Okay. This is not... There's a chest right there! Okay! I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Mainly the... Ah. The bats that we're getting. Can we stop exploding on me? That'd be great. I don't want to use waste one. Oh, just give me this one. I didn't mean to open that, but... I didn't mean to open that. Okay. But I can go look at my weapons. See if there's any that I want to drop, considering I just... Just drop that. And I'll take that. Still not as good. What the heck? Why? Go away. Leave me alone. Ow. I just want to get to the top of this thing. So leave me be. Ah, there's another thing up here. Why is there so much things? Oh, they're all on fire. Stay away. Stay away. Where's this tower? Over there. Oh, something has like 200 and some. Okay. Wolf buddy's back. Stop it! Ow. Get him! Get him, wolf buddy! That's what you get. Yeah, I don't feel like chasing that stuff. The other one's up here too. I don't want to deal with you either! That's what you get. At least that stuff didn't go as far. Let me just, yeah, pick that stuff up. Okay. There's a chest here! Yay! Chest! It's another weapon. Oh, no, it's arrows. Arrows that I just used, so, you know, that's cool. Anything else here? Nope, I don't, not that I see. I do see this, which I'm gonna watch it. I don't want to hit you, wolf buddy. Yeah! Okay. Let's go! Up here! This is a journey. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I forgot I still had the sledgehammer weapon. I just want to go up here. That's all I want. Come on. Oh my goodness gracious. And it doesn't look like this tower has anything else going on, which is good because, you know, I've already went through enough as it is. So let's climb this tower so we can expand our map. This is a long climb. I'm afraid to use too much of the jumping because it uses a lot of stamina all at once. And I'd rather, I think you technically, if you be patient, you get further than if you were to jump. But, you know, if I felt like I could get there pretty quick, I would jump like this one. But this one's not going to be bad. So I could jump on this one and I should be fine. Wolf buddy's probably like, what the heck? Why'd you leave me down here? Link, why did you do that? And you're facing the wrong way on top of that. Link, why? I have no words to say to Link right now. So let's start climbing back up here. Doop, 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 doop. remember it. I know I can get about 2 jumps in and still make it on this one. Probably could have done 3, to be real honest with you. And then this one will be towards the end. So let's get up here. At this point, if I fall, I'd be real annoyed. Oh! We made it! Yes! Tower activated! Alright, so we now know the land of Eldeen. On our map, should have anyway. Scanning area. Boop. All right, and there we go. Oh. That's a new look. There. So, if we look at the map, it's gonna give us the name. I didn't really pay attention that there was a lake right there. That's where a divine beast is there. I was trying to see if there was maybe any names and stuff that... they've talked about that I haven't seen yet where it was, but this is an interesting area up in here compared to, like, what's going on down here. So... I guess we'll start making our way. I don't know if my horse can make its way up here. My horse is there. And there is a pathway that goes down through there. But there's a guardian, like, right here. That I don't want to deal with. I'm burning. I was like, why is there smoke coming off of me? Sorry for the weird, like, cut in the screen there. Had to go check something out. Wait, is this stuff gonna burn too? Am I gonna lose my torch? Like, really? I don't have any outfits that do anything, but I guess I will be needing my cold resistance. I mean, heat resistant. I say cold resistance. Well, that's still... My thing's still on fire, though. So what am I supposed to do? Huh. I don't know clothes-wise what I would do either. Unless I just walk around shirtless. Does that work? Do I have to drop everything that's on fire? Well, there's only like 2 things on fire. Why can't I drop that? Oh, because I was not on the ground. Oh, and all these bows are on fire. That is a lot of... I won't have bows at all. And a shield's on fire. Anything else on fire? I guess I just, I'm not gonna have any more bows. I guess that's how that's gonna go. Where is this pathway that it's supposed to be? That I can walk on? We. Why am I on fire again? Why am I on fire again? That technically has wood on it, but it doesn't show that it's burning. I'm gonna put the ice rod on me right now. See if that helps, but also I need some food of some kind. Can I stop burning? I don't even know why I'm burning. I don't know why I'm burning! I don't know why I'm burning!
It is my pleasure.
Okay, I stopped burning. If I walk back up this way, I'm gonna start burning again. Yes, I'm gonna start burning again. Okay. Is that just the sun? Sun? Is that what's going on here? I'm gonna put my shirt back on. I feel weird without my shirt. So, does that mean I have to stay in, like, the shadows or at night? Okay. Consider it a campfire. No. How does one make a- can't you make a campfire? Technically. I used to have a thing of sticks, but I think I got rid of all those. No, I didn't. Hold.
I'm going, Pat.
Okay.
You have to watch for Mexico. I gotta lock that door.
Alright! Okay. Anyway. Strike it with metallic weapon to generate a spark. This portable fire starter breaks after one use, but it can create a long-lasting flame if you use it near firewood. So if I hold this, and I grab it, and... I'm confused. I thought you could make like a campfire thing. Hold. And hold. There's nowhere like super flat except for literally right here. Nighttime. I figured it out. Hello, buddy. So I'm gonna assume since it's nighttime, I can go out roaming again. Well, this was... So I'm guessing I can't go out during the sun around here, maybe. Maybe that's my... problem. If I... Okay, no, that's just that area is way too hot. So, if so, I have no idea how I'm gonna get in here. Maybe if I can somehow make it to the hot springs, because that's technically water. But I really don't know. Well, that was too hot area. Now I'm too hot again. Is it anytime I get near lava, maybe? Because if that's the case, this is gonna be hard. Yeah, no, I can't go that way. I have no idea. How to get into where that is at. If every time I get near lava, I'm fire. Maybe there's a town or something I'm supposed to find that helps me get near, like, has something that helps me get near. I don't know. But I'm going to end this episode here. Like I said, I don't have much time. So, I'm going to end this episode here. If you enjoyed the episode, please hit that lovely like of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And don't forget to please share the video. If you have any tips or suggestions, leave those in the comments below. But please, no spoilers. I also have links in the description for my Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. So you can go find me on there. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.